Was it on that beat?
My youngest heartless, so they ain't playing no games. We really want him dead, he got hit up close range. He fucked up in the head, he wanna see some more brains. On that corner, I can stay about that dope game. My cousin got indicted dealing cocaine. She an Instagram addict, she want more fame. I used to starve, now I'm blowing up like propane. Told my inner self, I promise you I won't change. We make it hot up on your block, we let that heat blow.
Chris Paul, tough fallaway shot, gets it.
And then once the regular season started, they just had a whole bunch of issues hit him at the same time. Paul had one. And this is a good pick, and he just turns the corner. Able to get that ball.
Want
to
see if Paul can beat the buzzer again.
Paul lets it fly.
Kemba. Walker quickly to pull up three. That's the net. Sportsman of the Year, Sportsmanship Award, I should say, in the NBA, 2 years running. Chances to the basket, Walker finds the lead. 51-50, Boston by one in the ball. Walker, shoot. I like how he just punched it ahead and off to the races. Like I said, wrong foot layup, so smooth.
Averaging almost 5 rebounds a game as a point guard.
Irving drives high off the glass. Sweet move with the left hand.
How about how high on the glass that was? He has nothing. He has absolutely nothing going here. All right, now once he gets down in there, see, he said, oh my.
Good for Russell, and the Rockets with a 4-point lead. Westbrook hits the three. OG Anunoby twisting through, rebounded by the Rockets. Westbrook pushing, accelerating.
Ball delivers from the corner, putting it down!
Making ready for this game at the start. This one got him out of it.
Have to get two technicals to be ejected.
Whoa! At the other end, at the buzzer. What a half for Washington.
Good defense, Satoransky in the game for DC.
Wall, no look pass to Gortat for the flush.
Come on, you gotta love NBA basketball. Get dunked on.
Look at this three right here. The top of the three-point line is 23 feet, 9 inches.
Step back three. That's now 6 for 11 from the three-point line.
After the first quarter, the Warriors 34, 35. Oh, Iguodala just snaps it out of the way. Pushing the hands up.
To make a steal like that, some guy, you know, he's 3 feet from you, and he throws the ball, and you grab him.
No, he loves that side of the floor. He's been doing it all night long, and he's been throwing the fade away.
Now using it here. Lowry to Kawhi. Kawhi takes in! 127-125. Leonard with the make.
This out. Coming off and up over Allen. Spurs up by one. And a turnover. Leonard. Rutgers lead it.
Look at the long reach of Kawhi Leonard. One star against the other. Trade partner.
Showtime Lakers averaged 115 points per 100. And the lob to Durant on a Steve Kerr sideline out of bounds play. Draymond and Durant are owning the glass right now.
and a foul.
Here from Milwaukee, but clearly they're going to be right square in the conversation again, and a lot of the reason is because they've got the reigning MVP who goes inside to score for the first time tonight. Shaking his left arm in some degree of discomfort. Middleton to Adetokunbo. Greek Freak with a slam dunk. Connaughton rebounds.
Not going to miss a lot of those. That was a high percentage shot for KP.
Remember the Dorian Finney-Smith in the first game, he really got extended minutes 3 years ago against Milwaukee. Did an excellent job defending.
Detroit Pistons. Joel Embiid. Well, he is not facing Andre Drummond. 9-year veteran Reggie Jackson.
After an injury plague the season before, that was huge news for them. Too deep.
Yeah, and that's going to be literally going to be a game-to-game, day-by-day situation for Embiid as the Sixers. Not only eye the top seed in the East, which they would love to have.
Joel Embiid! Kawhi Leonard back out to Siakam. Gasol hesitates, now sets, and nails another. He's been shooting, again, 40% from three during the postseason. Van Fleet knocks down the two-pointer. How about that, a two-pointer?
I love that.
Steph Curry gets inside, can't finish, fight for the rebound. Kawhi Leonard. Lowry finds Gasol running the lane.
Six more, presumably 96 more minutes of preseason basketball to play. And tonight's game starts with a paint catch from Porzingis on the pass from Luka and an easy deuce inside. Blocked by Porzingis, but a putback dunk by Justin Patton. Porzingis, long three by Kristaps Porzingis.
I love all the looks he's gotten in the preseason. The shots aren't dropping for him yet the way they will, but he's all been good looks.
The guy hasn't played for what, almost 2 years?
Right.
So he's got to give him some time to actually get rhythm. He doesn't hesitate, though.
There's his rhythm.